I really don't know what I expect at this point. Of course, the one day I'm really just trying to push out a video for the heck of it is also the longest one. It's nearly 11:30, bro. I'm trying to get this thing out before midnight. Whatever. Let's get into it. I don't have time to talk. I know I said I wasn't making a video tonight, but I was trying to push something out for you guys, and now I am. So let's freaking go. Oh, frick.
Hey.
Quiet as heck. Hold on. Wow, now you can hear
Ben,
it.
Try to jump over that.
No.
Frick. See, that was easy. That was the easiest thing I've ever done.
Good stuff,
Ben.
Let me try.
No.
Save
me, Ben.
Blocky.
Fiery.
Pencil.
Lava.
Noisy.
Why you scream like that?
Icy.
Revenge.
No. How the heck was Icy supposed to save you? You ain't got no hand. Okay, whatever. They just don't get it. It's for the plot.
Match, Ice Cube, Rocky, and Tennis Ball. Last episode, you four had the lowest scores.
Yep.
The voters have cast their ballots, and
I guarantee Ice Cube's going home.
And chosen which of the four of you will be eliminated.
OMG, I hope none of them voted for good old Match.
Nah,
well,
it's Tennis
let's
Ball.
Find
tennis
out
Ball
at cake
or
steak.
Ice Cube, either one of those
and
two.
There for now, go, we shall see.
Delicious.
Now I'm scared.
You should be.
This time we got 158 votes.
Good
I
stuff.
Have 10 slices of cake.
Ugh. OMG, I see you chose like fruitcake for the cake.
Yuck.
That is just totally an awful choice. I mean, why'd you do that?
Right.
Which is right. Nobody likes fruitcake.
Shut. What the heck is a fruitcake? What kind of language are you speaking? Nobody likes a fruitcake. The frick is what?
Shush, sheesh. So there are 10 slices.
Sheesh.
They represent your safety in the battle, at
the
least for now.
Is a
whoever
is
does
a
not
Freud
receive
cake.
A slice will be eliminated. The 7 of you who did not fall into the bottom 4 are all safe.
Delicious.
Now there are only 3 slices left. Ice cream.
Yum.
With only 9 votes, you are safe.
Then Tennis Ball is leaving.
Tennis Ball. Even with 34 votes, you are safe.
That's surprising. They're not getting rid of Match. Is this the one that Rocky leaves on? Because Rocky was the least popular of the four. He barfs everywhere, but I thought they'd at least keep him around for comedic relief. Like, come on.
Yeah.
I guess this is it for Rocky.
There is only one slice
of cake.
I'm
sorry, Rocky, you're just out. Dang.
I will
bro.
Now show the votes.
That's messed up. I'm sorry, Rocky, but it's time for you to go. No, what? Why do they vote for Match? I like Match. Who? What did Match do? What the frick? No,
no
way.
No, Match, no! You've been eliminated!
That's bullcrap.
OMG, I know it's so, like, hard,
bull
but you've got
crap.
To keep, like, going. You've got to win this for, like, the both of us.
Oh, God, what was that?
You murdered her!
Right!
No, that was our laser-powered teleportation device. It teleported Match into the tiny loser chamber.
Wow. Okay, that's funny.
Oh no, Bubble, what do we do with Match gone?
Die.
Ooh, I don't know, yo.
Hey, guys!
No, yo, what the
You part? Know what?
What is
sure,
wrong with him?
You can be part of our alliance. The more friends, the better, right?
Match will sure be angry when she finds out we replaced her.
Oh, see?
What is wrong with you? Do you have a speech impediment or something? Somebody get this guy a therapist.
Wait,
a speech
Bubble,
therapist
we haven't replaced her. We've substituted her.
People, be quiet.
Right.
So as you know, you are the final 10 contestants. That means you've reached the halfway mark.
I like Rocky.
You all get a reward.
Another reward? I love rewards.
You each get half of a pair of scissors.
Bruh.
What? What good is this?
Get it? It's half of something that can cut things in half, because you've all reached the halfway mark.
Boo!
But your competition is about to get larger.
Oh no,
what?
You don't
No
mean...
way.
Oh yes I do. Just like there are 10 contestants
no.
still in, there are 10 contestants who've been eliminated.
Oh.
One will rejoin the game.
Spongy!
So
it's not going to be Spongy, it's probably going to be Golf Ball or Snowball, somebody that's useful. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go with Teardrop or Needle.
Do I re-enter the game?
Well,
Come
you
on,
may
teardrop.
Have noticed that there is a basket behind each of you.
Teardrop.
There is also a large basket filled with loaves of bread. When this hourglass runs out, whoever has the most loaves of bread in their individual basket re-enters the game.
Okay, so that means friggin' Snowball's re-entering, because he is most likely the fastest out of these specific ones.
Go.
Yeah. Whoa, never mind. Jesus Christ.
Flower is ahead with
Hurry
four
up.
Loaves.
Get him, Flower.
Snowball, Quinny, Needle, and Match are just behind her.
Yeah, Match, you got this.
No, she don't. Match is gonna die.
Ben is
Bull
now ahead
crap.
With five.
Good
Flower
stuff.
At seven.
Come on, Flower.
Snowball beating her at eight. Golfball, Spongy, and Woody still at zero.
They ain't got no arms, bro. They're not participating.
Now Woody is taking his first dump.
Never mind. Woo!
Ben is at nine now.
Dang.
Flower and Snowball both at 11.
How did you do that?
Well, Spongy's bringing in a dozen loaves
at once. How did you
once.
Even do... You
he
don't
is
have
now
hands.
In the lead.
What? That's crazy.
Right.
Oh no.
No.
I'm drowning.
Rest in yeast, frickin' coin.
Needle is at 12.
Rest in yeast.
Match is at 13. Ben is at 14.
Right.
Flower is at 15.
Right.
Snowball in the lead with 16.
Right.
Golf ball now at 1.
Bruh.
Yeah. Go golf ball.
Time's half up.
No.
Haha. Woody's drowning as
L.
well.
Hey,
Big
drowning's
L.
not funny.
Snowball has 20 loaves.
Drowning's not
Flower
funny.
Flower and Ben both at 18.
Bro.
And Needle and golf ball are drowning.
Stop jumping in the bread. You know what? Snowball's got it. Get him, Snowball.
Seriously,
just like
why
I
are
thought.
So many people drowning?
Right,
it's
get out of the bread.
It's not quicksand or anything.
Oh, frick. Come on, Snowball,
Spongy
get him.
Spongy brings in a baker's dozen this time,
Delicious.
Raising him to first place.
What? That's crazy. OMG, Match, go fast, fast, fast.
Okay. Boof.
Bro, screw you.
Whoa.
Pin's evil strategy brings her into first.
No way. Whoa!
Flower is in second.
What is the point of this?
Snowball is tied with Pin for the lead.
Yeah. What was the point? There was
time is almost
there was no
up.
Point.
Five, four,
three, two,
one.
No, Pin's dead.
Time's up.
Spongy won. Pin died. She was in first place, and Spongy got 38, which is 7 above Flower, who was the second place. So yeah, Spongy won by a long shot.
Well,
a long
Spongy
shot.
Is actually in first.
Right.
Aw, you.
Oh, screw you guys. Spongy's the best character, man. You stinkers can go die somewhere. Go jump in a fire.
Welcome back, Spongy.
Yay!
Moving on. On this screen, I will display your current scores from highest to lowest.
Yeah, still at the top.
Right. And of course, Spongy's at the bottom.
What about me?
In the bread loaf contest,
what
you've
about
got 38
me?
Loaves of bread, so your score is 38.
Oh, okay.
Last episode, our screen was acting strangely. I think we've got it all figured out now.
Sorry, I forgot. So who is going to be up for elimination?
The bottom four.
Well, at the end of this episode, the four people with the lowest scores will be up for elimination.
Not Spongy.
Wow, I would not like to fall into the bottom four.
No,
right?
You would not. Having said that, who wants 15 bonus points?
Me!
I
want them.
I so badly.
Here's my marble collection.
Polly and marble.
You'll get 15 points if you manage to retrieve it in this 10-foot-deep vat of hydrochloric acid.
What? The frick? Whose stomach did you pull that out of? Oh my lord.
Good thing I have my magnet.
Really?
Tennis ball gets the 15 points.
Bruh, that's messed up. That's so messed up. How's Spongy gonna get back in the bottom four? That bullcrap. That's bullcrap.
Yay!
Moving on. I want to make BFDI as fair as possible. I think that armless people have a disadvantage, so they get 10 sympathy points.
Yay! Good.
Don't even think about it, Eraser.
Time for the 14th contest.
Which is...
Hey, that's my line!
Right.
Jump over the hurdles. Every hurdle you jump over earns you 5 points.
Okay.
Go.
Aw, Spongy is... They really chose the one thing Spongy can't do. You guys are disrespectful. Wow.
If you fall like Eraser did, you are out of the challenge.
What a failure.
Oh no, the next one is even higher.
Good stuff, Spongy. Come on, Spongy,
so,
you got it.
How's it going, Spongy? Nice to be back.
Yes.
I hate you. You freaking idiot. Oh, you sabotaged
them. Look at the next one.
Please, somebody get rid of her.
Oi.
Somebody pop that thing. Ooh, Mario.
Brilliant power.
Pop her. Pop her. No. Oh, great. Good.
Ooh, Noyo. Look at the next one.
Noyo. Bro. Really?
Spectacular vomit dart.
Why did it just stay there?
Oh, Noyo, look at the next
Shut
one.
Up.
That's enough, Pobble.
Pop her, please.
Although you may have a point.
Wait.
Bruh.
Okay, I give up.
Good.
And that's it. Now let's tally up the scores.
Yay! Spongy's in 5th, 6th, 7th. Okay, not in the 4th.
Ice Cube, Leafy, Eraser, and Fiery. You have fallen into the bottom 4.
Dang.
So the voting will only be between the 4 of you.
What?
Voters, subscribers, viewers, and everyone else out there, choose who you think should be eliminated from the battle for Dream Island.
Ooh, that's kind of sucky. I mean, these are all pretty decent characters. I mean, I guess Ice Cube would be the least efficient. Besides Leafy, who just threw the challenge for some reason, and Eraser didn't even get one hurdle. Like, god dang.
I don't know. Do you think you go
I get the grip.
I love you. I love her so much. Alright guys, that was the video for today. Like, this is me after 11:30, just hoping that this thing processes fast enough for me to post it. You're loved, you're appreciated, you're gonna do amazing things. Hope this was nice enough for you. I hope you have a great weekend. I will be going out of town for something important, and that's all I got for you. Just keep doing great, and I love you. I'm out. Peace.